Rohita from jwfoods.com. So today we're going to be talking about a new summer drink that we're going to introduce at the store. It's going to be the Greek Frappe. So the goal is to bring Greece back to the six this summer so you guys can enjoy it here. So I'm going to show you all the ingredients that we're going to be using, starting with obviously the Nescafe Frappe. I'm going to take 1 teaspoon, drop it in here. And then because we love cashew milk, because it's way better for your digestive tract too, we're going to add a little bit of cashew milk in here. Actually a lot. And then to give it a little bit of sweetness, we have, because we are all about eat clean, train mean, live lean, sugar-free, calorie-free maple syrup. So for those of you guys who don't want the extra sugar of honey, we're gonna add this to it. One. I like a little bit of extra sweetness, so I'm gonna add a bit more. And then, okay, where's my base for this? Very cool. I made my base. Okay, so we're gonna stick it on here.
Oh, you don't put it in the ice yet?
No, not yet. So what we're gonna do is blend this first. So you want it to be frothy.
Wow.
Right? And my hands are greasy from the syrup. Oh, I forgot it.
Almost years in the gym.
Right? So now we're gonna pour this into our cup. Oh, that looks incredible. Okay. Then we're going to add our ice to it. And you have your frappe.
Oh, you don't grind the ice?
No.
No, you leave the ice whole.
Yeah, we leave the ice whole. I mean, if you want a little bit of thickness to it, we could. Let's see what happens. This is so delicious. You could add a bit extra.
No, I was thinking the ice with it, kind of little chunks, right? Sure, not too much.
Oh, that's even better.
I think so.
Yeah. But we did it both ways, right? So now you got like a little bit of a slushy.
Yeah. See, that looks nice. Oh, that looks flipping good.
Wow, let's taste
shot
it.
The front door.
Well, unfortunately, you guys can't taste it on camera. Oh, this is so good.
There you go.
Like the perfect summer coffee kick.
Nice.
Coming soon to jwfoods.com.
We are. Now, like us?
Oh, you have to like us, share us, but the best thing is to subscribe on YouTube where you're going to see all these videos and you're going to get all the healthy fitness recipes and tips.
And what's the YouTube channel?
JW Foods Family on YouTube.
So JW Foods.
Oh, JW
it's
Foods.
JW Foods.
Oh, we changed.
Yeah, with our logo.
Okay, awesome.
There you go.
Done. Subscribe to us, watch us so we can entertain you and continue to entertain you guys. We
and
love
spread
you guys.
The word.
Yes, and spread the word.
Love you guys.
Love you guys. See you later.